Coke machine for your fishing, December 10th, 2020. My ice all broke up. It broke up and it washed up on the shore, eh, Oi? It's not that funny though, unfortunately. But we figured that these warm temperatures were probably gonna rough it up, and it sure did. As you can see behind me here, we've got all sorts of little bits floating along the shore. At least it's still out there, you know, it's not all melted down. Tomorrow's gonna be warm, today's warm, and I think Saturday we're gonna have snow, so I guess we'll see how that plays out. I'm a little bit disappointed, but a lot of times the ice freezes and breaks up and freezes and breaks up. It's just everything's happening a little bit late this year, so everybody's getting a little antsy about it, you know? I mean, it looks nice, it sounds nice, but, you know, we had a nice crust going on there and it's gone. And from what I hear from other people across the lake, it's not looking good out there either. I got an email from ZZZ Angler from the Lake Nipissing Fishing Forum. He sent me a picture and there was a great big hole out in the water some distance out. So nothing was looking good. What are you gonna do? Just gonna keep watching it. Hopefully Saturday by next week, it'll be firmed up again and start putting on some actual thickness. Stay tuned. You know, if you like the video, like it, subscribe. We'll be back tomorrow.